because you are where you are, we will be that mighty marching earth.
Yes.
We are, really.
Yes.
So that's how come we can't get anybody out of formation.
Thank you.
not by me. You were ordained to be the beacon. That God is going to use for a generation that needs to be touched, that I can't touch. But he's not just going to let you walk in the arena because you're a young woman. You have to do what I did. You have to do what some of the others did. They owe me a room. Divorce, children, all the riches, Air Force. But today God said, there is a spirit of restoration coming upon you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Thank you.
I heard you say you don't cry. God said that's dangerous. But see, crying washes you out.
Hey, Jesus!
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Cleanses that which is piled up on the inside.
My soul. Oh, God.
He said, no tears, then I have nothing to wipe. Every tear has a place in the kingdom.
Yes,
in the name.
Woo!
The journey that you're not only traveling on, but you will continue to journey this day. Spirit of restoration coming on you now. Come alive in Him.
Yes.
Hallelujah. It's not over till it's over. A renewed thing. A reestablished thing.
Yes, God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, yes, yes. Hallelujah. Turn around, everybody that was on the front line. That's you all, yes. Just turn around. Second line, come. That's you all. And I wouldn't say according to your church, but we don't have time for that.
Amen. Amen.
Say, ain't nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that. I didn't come for that.